The UK's Brexit vote has been shown to be slowing down the country's ad spending. Forecasting company Zenith has now revised its expectation in the country's spending growth in 2017, now expecting growth levels to fall below those of 2016. The company has cited political uncertainty, slowing economy, and Brexit negotiations for this fall, saying that this was leading to declining investment in the UK and knock-on effects in the rest of Western Europe.